Now, here we are, it's time to play guitar with Molly.